so that's easy and straightforward. And we need the third one, the third chord in the three chord set for that is going to be D. And if you take, it depends how you fingered that F chord. I fingered it like that, so with that one.
Yeah, grab some bits and put them in so we get that one.